your life. He's Tom Haber.
Yeah. What about him? He's not in your life.
Depends on your point of view, right? For a lot of people, it's part of their life.
Exactly.
So,